Today is the top 50 idea pitch of Youth Ideathon. My name is Dhruv Agarwal and I'm like an owl. I'm very introverted, I'm most productive at night and I try to listen more. As of 21st century, we have a very hectic lifestyle and it's getting harder and harder for people each and every day. Due to this, hundreds and thousands of plants are suffering. It does not make sense, right? But the thing is, when we see other people's garden, we get tempted. We go and try to create a garden for ourselves. In the initial stage, we do take care of it. But due to our busy schedules, we forget to water them, provide them with enough nutrients, and call our garden expert for it, which is the main problem. The proposed solution to this problem is creating a service-based company where people can get their ideal gardens. We will be taking care of people's gardens and hiring gardeners. We will be creating an application where people will get reminders to when to water their plants. And with the help of e-commerce, we will be helping the local potters and local nurseries. Big advantages. After a lot of research, I found out that e-commerce and service niches have become overly saturated. But the only one thing that has left potential to take India's economy to the next level is the handicraft niche and the plant niche, because all the big suppliers from Amazon are not able to take care of plants like plants. And I believe gardener is the only person who cannot be called from a website. So my business model goes around like e-commerce and gardeners in something new. In a long journey from finding the problem of gardener, nurseries and people to creating an ideal solution for them, I have created a list of 15 suppliers who have been badly affected from COVID-19 and 10 gardeners who are willing to join this initiative when started. I've also created a website where people can call themselves a gardener and buy from the crypto plant shop where there are plants and accessories available. I'm also currently working on an application for the ease of user. Think startup for this opportunity. I'm very grateful.